Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you a quick tutorial of cherry blossom nails. For this tutorial, I'm using Masura Dragon's Heart nail polish, which is a beautiful nail polish with amazing glitter and holographic chunks. This nail polish contains some amazing pink holographic glitters in a jelly base. Look how beautiful it's looking. So now I'm going to apply the very first coat of this gorgeous nail polish on my nails. Before applying the second coat, make sure that the base polish is completely dry so that the application becomes easy and it won't chip off easily. After applying two coats, the nail polish is now pretty opaque, so we can use it as a base for our nail art. So here are the swatches of this gorgeous Masura pink holographic nail polish without a top coat. For the cherry blossom add-on, we will be using BPL067 stamping plate along with Elcorizon kaleidoscope stamping polish. I will be applying my white stamping polish on the desired design and then I will scrape it off using my quantity scraper to remove the excess nail polish. Also, I will be picking this design using my PLGD stamper from Beauty Big Bang. Look how beautiful this design looks. Now, I will be filling metallic green color inside the leaves with the help of my detailing brush. You can also use dotting tool for this purpose. After filling the leaves, now we will be taking a baby pink nail polish in order to fill the flowers which represent cherry blossom. So now our decal is ready. In order to minimize the cleaning process, I will be using my Born Pretty latex barrier. After the latex barrier is completely dry, I can apply After cleanup, I will be applying the Born Pretty No Smudge top coat in order to increase the stay time of my manicure. So our cherry blossom spring nail art is ready. Hope you guys like this video. Thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and do subscribe to my YouTube channel for more.